Very good, Sinead, thank you. And still talking about drugs, Maine's Chief Justice is urging lawmakers to provide funds to help courts fight the state's drug problem. Chief Justice Leigh Saufley told lawmakers today during her State of the Judiciary to support Governor LePage's plan to boost the number of judges on special drug courts, but to also look at other ways to fight drug addiction.
If you can get to the individuals early and get them on the road to sobriety before they have found what is essentially a repeated pattern of crime, you can restore families to health, you can get people back to employment.
Saufley also called on lawmakers to support a bill that would help the courts convert to an e-filing system. She says the current paper filing system is antiquated, costly, and makes it difficult for the public to have access to court files.